Grandma, do you realize that you are the oldest person in the whole world?
Me?
Yes.
No.
I think about getting old quite often. Kind of scared of it.
Not me. I don't want to live with them for another 500 years.
They like me red meat. Give me a beer. Yeah, I'll have that.
Aging is a barbaric phenomenon and that should just not be tolerated in polite society.
Now, give one good cough.
Like most baby boomers, I'm freaked out about getting old. When I turned 50, I decided I'm not going down without a fight.
Jack, I was wondering whether you could tell me what I should be doing to live a sort of a long and healthy life.
The most significant revolution of our lifetime will be the creation of the ageless society. Aging is no longer inevitable.
Will this make me live a longer life, you think?
Nice. People on the calorie restriction diet, I know someone who's eating about 1,500 calories a day.
I think the idea is perverse.
I look forward to being 100, 120. We actually never have to die.
But I don't have to speak to the devil, do I?
I've decided to be cryopreserved if I'm unlucky enough to die.
Beware. I see the hunger for long life as a kind of craving. And any craving leaves us the poorer. Whether it's a craving for food, or a craving for sex, or a craving for money, or in this case, a craving for life.
Push, all the way, no, straighten your arms overhead.
Like this?
Hit the ceiling.
Oh,
that's how you got it.
I'm not like you people, normal, and I mean that.